You've got Game Face, and this is Just Cause 3.
Rico, are you there?
You didn't say over. Over?
What's going on?
I don't think I want to play that game anymore. Whoa. I feel so stupid. You showed up, and I thought, well...
Costa del Porto was a loss. We lost, but we'll regroup.
Where are we going?
Are you at the cove?
At the southern tip of Soros. The few of us that are left. We're hiding out. Dima's here. She wants to talk with you.
Okay, I have a place to go. I must be somewhere. Let's just, do this. So where are we going? Where are we going? Here? Connection between the ruined power plant, Vis Electra, and a powerful airstrike, FOW, that protects the main tower. Okay, is that what I'm doing? Or what's this? Undiscovered safe haven. Suffering terrible losses. This is it. Okay, this is it. Okay, this is where we're going. And it's 5 kilometers that way. Imagine that.
Adios, amigo.
Let's go. We should probably, find a mountain way. And what on to these things? Ah, fuck. There we go. Okay, I'm here now. Now how do I get up there? Hey, buddy! What? There we go. Wrecking the place. Oh, fuck. I wrecked the place. That's right. Whoa, don't run. Okay, where do we gotta go? Oh, that's even better. Fuck, what am I doing up here? Boom. This is unpredictable. Oh, good, I got up on top. Oh, there's even more on top. I can get up on top of here. That is awesome. Okay, can I make it out to that island? You think that's a thing? Let's try it. Okay, here we go. Whoa! No, there's no way. There's no fucking way. I should have grabbed the helicopter. There's gotta be a helicopter here. Okay, can I do this? Is this a thing that can happen? Or will everybody die? I mean, by everybody, I mean me. I want to leave. Whoa! I did good! Wow! You're still alive! Oh, shit. Okay, what am I doing? Is this the...
This was never part of the conversation, Sheldon.
Okay,
well,
this is it.
Now a part of the conversation, Mario.
Not.
I apologize, son.
What happened?
I see you found the rebel, Sheriff.
Well, you know my pilot Crashy says we should all do our part. You know me, humanitarian of the year for any year.
Right.
It's true. Why, just now I brokered a deal with the rebels. See, you saved them. They helped me. I help you travel from place to place.
How's that?
Thank
you, Sheldon.
Jeff.
You are welcome, son. You are welcome.
Oh, I was going to say my helicopter's gone, but there it was. Helicopter's still there. I don't know what the mission is, and I don't know why. What the fuck? What's going on? My helicopter's gone. What'd they do with my helicopter?
What the hell was that, you and Sheldon?
He gave me the comlink. He gave us all comlinks. He said they were gifts.
You lied to me.
He saw we couldn't win. This is our revolution, but he owns us.
Mario, I know Tom Sheldon. I worked with him for years, but you are a friend. You need to tell me the truth.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I dragged you into this.
I forgive you. Always cover yourself, amico.
Oh, amusing. All wet. Come.
My cell phone has no insurance.
I was talking about Bavarian Depot. Bavarian scrap is stored there.
Getting rid of it will hit him where it hurts. I'll check it out.
Great things are afoot. The possibility for excruciating death is very high.
Hey.
For you, that is. Di Ravello is now the most dangerous man on planet. I need my Bavarian scanner. Meet my contact at Vigilator Nord.
What's going on now? Do I get my helicopter back?
I know that guy.
Okay, my mission.
Boat is stuck.
My mission is where? Sirico Nord? Where is it? Where do you have me go? 9% progress. That's not very much. Okay,
He's a nice guy, Frank.
Whoops. Wrong button.
Rico, the sea is angry today, my friend. Can you be a pal and get us back to the water?
Whoops, I gotta stop that. Okay, we'll just, give you a little pull here.
Thanks, Rico. I won't forget this.
Hey, Rico, you can use players like the one he just gave you to call in my boys to take you across the island. Quick, easy, you can even get a siesta in too.
Yeah,
here,
you won't forget this.
To Manaea. It's a lot closer to Vigilator.
I didn't do that. Okay, we'll put you there. And we'll put another one over here. And we'll put it there. And we'll slowly bring this up. Ooh, I get it. I know what we can do here. Will this work? It worked! Here's your boat, buddy! Open the comlink. Fast travel allows you to travel to challenges and settlements. Cost one flare. Travel to... Press space to open the context menu. And fast travel. Okay, so what am I doing here? Mission completed. Friends like these. Fast travel ability unlocked. Now you can fast travel to any settlement or challenge. That's not. Let's see here. We need more info.
Meet my contact, Luch, at Vigilator Nord. He can help you find Bavarian scanner.
Vigilator Nord. And where's that? Is that like... Huh? What? Where? I do not understand. Whoa. Is there some other place I need to take? Is there like people that need to die? Do I need to like go out and capture more areas? Is that what needs to happen here?
Is anybody left out there? Come in!
Okay, what else is left? I just don't get it. There's... Raise the flag. Zero... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, there's a propaganda van. I didn't even know what a propaganda van was. But I think I remember driving through town. I think it's going to die. There it is. Right into the flag. There we go. Fucking come on. There we go. We'll take the flag down. No new challenges unlocked? 3 out of 6 settlements liberated.
I'm not sure if that's on purpose, but it's great for blowing up these rebellious forces.
Yes. Okay, so what now? What now, you say? What will Rico do now that the land is free? He will go free other lands.
Fantastic! I've just been notified that Rico has wiped the DRM from the town of Fortaleza. Vive la revolución, my friends!
It's always good when you remove the DRM. Because we all know DRM is a bad thing. Okay, let's see what we got here.
I do not hide the truth from my nation.
Sorry. Whoa, I did not know I had that, and I did not know I pressed that weapon. But now I know that I have that, and now when the helicopters come, it won't be as bad. The helicopters will come. The helicopters always come. There we go. What else we got here? Firing squad? There we go. We're all almost loaded up now. Okay, so let's do a quick... Whoa. So there's a statue. We should get fucking rid of that.
Units, we have reports
That's
of violence.
For sure. Reports of violence? Where?
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Where's the statue?
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
There goes the statue.
Oh, did I do that?
Yes. Yes, you did. Yes, you did, Rico. It's an awesome thing. We'll go over here now. It's safer in the air.
We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search.
This is dispatch. Sending ground reinforcements to your position.
Try to store fuel now, you jerks.
I love that. What the fuck is shooting me so fucking...
This is dispatch. Reinforcements have been sent to your position.
Rico, come on. Really?
Helicopters.
Wow, that's quite the entrance, guys. You get out of the fucking way, moron.
Reinforcements to your location.
This is dispatch. Come in.
Oh. Look at this. It's all fucking labeled out for me. Seems this is it. No? Oh, I guess I gotta press a button?
Shooting the shit out of it didn't work.
Oh, there's more! And there's a timer. Where's the other one? Where's it? Come on. Where's the other one? Come on. Where's it? Come on. Get the fuck unstuck, you piece of shit. Are you kidding me? Fuck. That was like down to the second. Or the millisecond. For that matter. We gotta go raise the flag. And then we can clean up this mess. Okay. No! Yes, it's fucking safer in the air.
One step closer to freedom.
Okay, there we go. We are one step closer to freedom, as I just said. So, off I go. Off into the night. Or off into the rain. Or whatever. You'd think being all wet, I wouldn't fly as well. Maybe I don't. I don't know.
Farewell, you have freed the beautiful cliffside town of Colisarosa, my friends.
There we go.
Towers, propaganda bands, or creepy statues. We must never stop fighting.
Well, we must stop fighting, yes. We must stop the fighting. Isn't that the fucking point? Is to stop the fighting? Okay. Well, I think we're gonna leave this here today. I freed two more towns. I don't know what the hell I gotta do left to do here. Obviously, there's other stuff. This one. And I'll have to do those some other time. I think I'm gonna save this base here, the big bigger base, for, later, but as you can tell, there's still lots of shit to do. So until next time, I'm Gameface, this was Just Cause 3. If you liked it, click the button, and don't forget to subscribe. I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. We'll be right back.